All right, whoever wins this has to give me a ride. Right, Nick?
Sure. I'd give you a ride anywhere.
I'm going to give you a ride. It's a St. Jude Dream Home giveaway, but before we get to the big prize, we have another big prize to give you. We're giving away a Ford Fusion, right? And
a Buick Encore.
Oh my gosh, both beauties. Nick Abraham from Nick Abraham Auto Mall has graced us with his present. We have the man of the hour here. How are you?
I'm fine. It's nice morning.
Yeah.
Beautiful day. It's nice to be in the neighborhood.
Now, we'll talk about the cars and what each person could win, because they're great, both great.
Well,
for family.
They're both family cars.
Okay.
This is a small SUV. It's a Buick, and it drives like a Buick.
Okay.
And it's got everything you need for a family. Got a nice big rear view camera and parking stuff. And
look at the interior.
And it's beautiful. Like I say, it's a small Buick.
I like it.
And it's an SUV.
Now, you have an option for the winner. You can also get the Ford Fusion. Talk about the Ford Fusion.
The Ford Fusion is a good family sedan.
Okay.
And it has the backup camera, and it has cruise, tilt, air conditioning, you name it, it's got it.
Now, for a car, it's very spacious in the back, I've noticed.
It's very spacious, and it's a sedan plus. A lot of trunk space, and it's just a beautiful car. Nice interior.
Ooh, look at that, too. Take a look.
Nice console.
And I love how you can put the code in on the doors to get in.
Yeah, you can put the code in, and it's got the keyless. You have the little fob that you walk up to the car, and it'll unlock the car.
I love it.
You keep it in your purse or your pocket, and you just push the button, start the car.
Two great options. Now, Nick, you've come out every year. Talk about why you guys are back again this year. Well, we love your whole family. You guys are like family to us now.
Well, St. Jude's is, you know, we all have children, grandchildren, nephews, nieces, and if they're sick, you want somebody to help them. St. Jude will help them. And the other thing St. Jude does is it takes all the stuff that they've discovered and they give it to the other hospitals so it can help people. They're not in the business of making money. They're in the business of helping people.
That's right. Nick, we appreciate you guys coming every year. Somebody's about to get really lucky. Todd Meany is in the studio with Michelle, and they're about to give away the car. Over to you guys.
Thank you so much. So excited here with Michelle Sartor from Nick Abraham Auto Mall. Thanks for being with
us
again.
Absolutely. We're so happy to be here. We just love what this community is doing for St. Jude's and proud to be a part of it every year.
A little bit of business before we talk a little bit more. CPA Greg from Inner Circle Advisors. So the hot tub winner then goes back into the hopper. Close that up so when we roll again, that's how we do this, so we want to make sure it's all official. You've not had a chance to go down to the hospital, but you,
no.
Just by watching the videos, by being a part of this, yeah. You've grown to love St. Jude and what they do.
We have. I mean, what they do is amazing. They don't just help the children, but they help the families, and then the research that they come up with and the cures, they're able to help people all around the world, and we're just, again, so proud to be a part of it and contribute in one small way by donating the car. And we're also so proud to be part of the Cleveland community. It's amazing the response that our community has, and just makes you happy to be from Cleveland, doesn't it?
It does. And I mean, people are so generous,
and it's
really cool.
Yeah.
All right, Michelle, CPA Greg and Ben are rolling the drum now, so we're going to draw. This is for the Buick Encore or the Ford Fusion.
They get their pick.
What's your preference?
Oh, gosh, don't put me on the spot.
What do you like to drive?
I work for both dealerships. Oh, that's true. Pick.
Either one is going to be a great option for whoever wants to be a part of it, right? All right, Greg. We have rolled all the tickets. Here we go.
Right.
Are you so excited?
I am.
It's just
lucky
fun.
One lucky winner gets a car.
I know.
That's great.
I mean, it's
a
like 20.
A car and a house is given away today.
For $25,000 value?
Absolutely.
All right, here you go. The winner is, thank you, sir, from Stowe, Ohio, it's Joseph Danko.
Ooh.
Joseph, you just won a brand new car. Courtesy of Nick Abraham Auto Mall, your choice of the Buick Encore or the Ford Fusion. Boy, that's awesome. And you guys, where are you guys located again?
We're in Elyria. We're on East Broad Street in Elyria, Route 57 in East Broad. So come out and see us anytime.
Come on out and support them because they support us and everything that St. Jude has to offer. Michelle, thanks so much.
Thank
Great
you.
To see you. Much more Fox 8 News in the morning. We're giving away a house when we come back.